Welcome back. We're back. Starting off pretty much exactly where we left off. This has been very interesting so far. Oh my god. I really don't want that. No, 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 no. Why am I gotta be the last one? Come on. Come on, bro. Come on, gotta revive someone.
Oh, no.
God. I can't believe that happened. Somebody's got to deploy their ghost. We gotta start this all over, dude. Like, seriously, come on. This is gonna take a lot longer than I expected. Good thing I made sure we have at least an hour to play. I didn't expect to be stuck on this thing the whole hour, though. I actually didn't even know I was gonna be doing this. I didn't know we had to do a strike yet. I don't mind it though. I like this fight. This part was always kind of annoying though. Oh man. Dead already. Just keeping you guys alive. So far, the only people I've been is him. The other guy, I never fought at all. I'm gonna take those guys out real quick. They're just annoying. Ow, because see, they do that crap. And I do that a lot. I'm sorry. I tend to look at my phone, and I tend to text people in the middle of the game. It's just kind of like an addiction. I didn't have to do that when I was playing Minecraft. That was over the summer, so you know we didn't really have anything. I could stay up really and play the game then. And the person texting was in bed, and my grandma and mom were in bed. Nobody's like father.
It's like the entire system is wired to a... I'll work faster.
I'm gonna have to stop doing that. I wouldn't do it. I usually don't do it in the middle of missions, but this is a long mission, which is why I'm doing it. It's really long. I'm gonna start trying to, like, only play this game when I have time in my hands, so I don't end up having to stop the game. That's what I'm gonna do. I've been working on the audio, so why not work on that too? Yeah. Come on, man. You can't just run up a melee then. I learned that the hard way. While I was playing regular. Too many of them to just melee. If it was just one of them, you can melee them. But if it's more than one, you kind of screw trying to melee them. I really did learn that the hard way. I used to just try and melee them. And then I realized that that doesn't work. That basically doesn't work at all. Please. Yeah, take him out, man. I actually have bullets in my rocket launcher. Too late to use them on this guy now, but hey, the next captain I can use it on. Yeah. On to the freaking next
one. But just so you know, there's more Fallen than Hive on the way.
No, crap, it's the freaking fight starting? Okay. Sorry, I know that's annoying you guys. I'm gonna fix that real quick. There's a lot of guys over here. Okay. There's a freaking wizard. Oh my god, get back here. We nearly died, but we're safe now, so. Oh, piss. He's dead, man. I think the wizard's piss really getting on his bad side. They revived him, though, so we're good. We're good here. Oh, jeez. Yeah, get the wizards. Come on. The wizards, guys. Oh, we got another coda in there. I never checked that new gun. I think going for the big guys in this case is better, because the little guys are, like, super easy to use. Except for little guys. I may just be dumb by going for the wizard, and I should, like, the whole time I should be going for the, little freaking rascals sprinting around here, like the vandals. Okay. What? Okay, was I hallucinating, or did he actually, okay, I think I'm lagging. Because he just, like, kind of twitched out on top of that. Oh! Okay, I'm actually scared. This is a bad spot to be. Bad spot to be. It's too chaotic. Okay, up here. Dumb idea. How much damage did I do? I don't even think I brought a shield down. So. Oh god, get him. Come on, take him out. Yeah, get him. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Oh, crap. Freaking these guys. Somebody help. I can't do this. There's too many. Oh, god. This is why they could be teammates. They really do, at some parts, they do a really good job of making you have to do huge teamwork. I like that, though. Oh my god, I thought it was over. I wasn't even looking at the screen, man. Okay. My mistake. I'm sorry. Whoops. There's a lot more of them. Oh my god, I'm not used to them taking so many hits, like the drag stakes we used to kill. Oh my god, no, they're coming up here. What? Freaking boss fight. Where did you go? Come on.
Fight. Barrier is down. We can move now.
Okay, let's get it. I know they're gonna be looking around for a few seconds. Maybe there's like a chest over there they're gonna get or something. But I really don't want to move on yet. Not without them. Alright, I'm going to stop the video here. So, join us next time.